YouTube, how y'all doing? It's 6:46 in the evening. I stopped by Dollar Tree to I really don't know why I came by here, but anyway, I got us some snacks for a movie tonight. Daddy likes his Boom Chicka Pop. I know I like to get the big bag, but this is good because it's 2.5 servings. If he get that big bag, he eat the whole bag. And I wanted these peach things. Usually I get the ones out of Sam's. They're dried and they got a whole lot of sugar in them. So this one is just 70 calories. One bag is 70 calories and it has 13 grams of sugar. Let me lock my door, Chad. And I needed some foil. I usually just go to like Target or Kroger or something, get the big one, but you know the one at it Sam's too big for anybody. That thing led me. One time I bought it, led about 3 years. And I found me one Ivy because I'm going to use it for something. And I bought this because I thought it was just cute to give to a graduate this year. And I found me a donut. They had a bunch of them today. But I just bought one. I don't really know anybody else that I get one person a trick or treat tray. They might cuss me out. And I bought hubby some sunflower seeds. And I bought me 4 packs of these. Oh, snap. So, I'm finna go down here to Marshall's right quick. And look what these children wore me out, y'all, with this mall. Y'all, we did the does the shoe fit in the mall. I told my grandbaby, I said, get that camera on me, because I've been cussing my aunt out. That man had his phone, y'all, doing this to my feet, taking pictures. I'm like, what is wrong with you? I had to edit that video. But anyway, y'all, see y'all in a minute. Bye-bye. All right, y'all, go get you some of these dill pickles. I know they taste like dill pickle. Or dill bites, fresh dill pickle. Snacking cuts. So it's no brand added, so there's no juice. I found this in the freezer section, the refrigerator section. You have to keep the refrigerator. But they do have some sitting out on the shelf. These are good, y'all. These pickles are good. Bye-bye.